he's the man to score for Empoli. Got inside the box. And then accurately placed it in between the goalkeeper's legs.